Joelle going in there, we may be up to two hostages.
If I was them, I'd try to split up and escape in different directions, divide our resources.
The building schematics have just been sent to your phones.
I shouldn't need to remind you, but I probably do.
These are foreign operatives.
Ostensibly rescuing one of their own
from a rogue CIA officer.
They were using Zasha as a human shield.
You have body cam footage of this.
Agent Callen, I didn't think so. Now, this is already
an international incident. You start racking up bodies, it's just going to get worse.
At the moment, this is a CIA problem. I do not need
NCIS dragged into it as well.
Newsflash, Admiral. We're already in it.
Non-lethal.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Is he kidding?
No, Agent Bly.
I am dead serious, no pun intended. Now, this shouldn't be a problem for your team. If you're all as good
as you seem to think you are.
Can I get an amen?
Copy that, sir.
They may be willing to free Zasha and leave Joelle if we offer him safe passage, but I'm not betting on anything. Deeks and I will take the high ground. Roundtree will stay and cover this side.
Okay, Kenzie and I will brief to make him an offer. Fatima will cover our entry.
I like this plan. It just feels like a winner.
We're federal agents! There's no way you're getting out of here unless we let you. We can do that if you send Zasha out. You can leave without her.
Zasha, do you hear us? Joelle!
Joelle, go back to the car before you make things worse. All right, this is the real deal, gentlemen. But it's a limited time offer. Leave while you still can. Johnny thinks you're going to prison instead.
I hope these guys speak English. Callen, you see anything?
I can't see anything through this glass. What are the chances of us getting satellite images of their heat signatures?
About the same as my getting a permanent.
Maybe I should just send in a couple of robots with jetpacks to do this for you. Hell, in Vietnam, we were lucky if they
gave us maps, and we were in the jungle, not Boyle Heights.
Yeah, maybe that's why we did so well over there.
Stow that crap, Hannah, or your next assignment will be in Djibouti.
Yeah, that's the type of Djibouti call you don't want to get.
Our boys are in a tight 360 using the women as cover. We don't have a shot.
Okay, well, this is like looking through egg drop soup. We can't see a thing. I say we hit them all at once. Try and catch them in the confusion. Shock and awe is my specialty.
God, I wish.
Let me know when everyone's in position.
I'm good.
Fatima? Fatima!
Hold just be 1 second.
God, the kids are so cute at this age, are they not? Agent Namazi.
Almost there.
We gotta go now.
Move!
Go.
Federal agent, stay down! Don't you move!
Hands behind your head, interlock your fingers. Now!
Yo, you good?
Yeah, fine.
What in God's green heaven is going on there?
All good, no casualties.
Did you blow something up?
Just a little broken glass.
Looks like you're gonna need more than a detail.
What the hell was that?
Callen said shock and awe. That was shock. Looks like you got the awe. Except for you, it was more like, aw.
You okay?
Yeah.
Joelle, stop! Stop!
I got
her. Oh, wow. Oh. That looks like it hurts more than getting shot.
I'm gonna be honest with you. This thing is way faster than I thought it would be. I mean, it's a monster.
That was hilarious.
That was hilarious.
Wreck my car, it's hilarious.
It's hilarious.
Sorry, Sam.
I'll show you hilarious.
It's not funny.